I am Mayor Jerry Udalito of Banaue, Ifugao, inviting each and every one of you to attend our Imbayah 2016 with the theme An Institution of Greatness, a Festival of Life.
Can be able to lead the community. And so not anybody can just perform this, but traditionally there are only those who are identified, who are qualified to perform the Imbayah, which is being done for 10 days, for 9 days, dancing the music just during the night. And on the 9 days, they will be sending 2 people or 3 people to go to the different barangays or communities to invite those relatives to participate on the 10th day, where they are going to butcher a number of pigs and then have a public lunch for the community. And the couple will also have at least 2 people who will be preparing what they need, like to prepare their food and bring it on the table. So it is just like acting as king and queen during that time. So that is the origin of Imbayah.
Chant is considered as one of the non-ritual chant, and in 2001 the UNESCO declared it as a masterpiece of the oral of intangible heritage. And this hoodhood is being practiced by rich people. If they are going to harvest their rice fields, they are going to chant.
For life, no injuries from the medical team.
Masaya po ako kasi sumali ako sa street dancing kasi marami po akong aral na nakukuha tulad ng teamwork at tutulungan sa isa't isa. Tapos ang disiplina po ang number one dito po sa aming street dancing. Dapat po maging confident tayo sa isa't isa. Yan po ang palagi kong sinasabi sa mga mga teammates ko at maging energetic po sila.
Masaya ako dahil napapagod ako at naka-fifth ako.
Masaya kasi natapos na yun.
Traditions are already diminishing, and in fact, they are not already performing it. The local government unit has to adapt that festival so that those culture or rich culture will not be left behind or will not just be forgotten, but it will be preserved for the new generations. And that's the reason why the local government unit have adopted Imbayah to be the annual festival of the municipality of Banaue.
Thank you.